Sometimes Premiere Pro can act a bit strange, so here are three common bugs I've experienced when editing and how to fix them. The first one happens inside the Lumetri color panel when you try to move a point in a curve and nothing happens. The solution here is to scroll inside that window until the whole graph is visible. Now the mouse cursor icon will change when you hover over the point, indicating that you can adjust the point. The second bug is when you are inside the timeline window and you're trying to increase the size of the subtitle track at the top. You would think that you can just click and drag the edge of the track like you do with any other track, but that won't work. The solution here is to place the mouse cursor inside the track vertically and just to the left of the timeline outside the actual track and then scroll up while holding down the shift key. Now the track size will increase, and to snap the track to the top of the timeline panel, just resize that panel and then the position of the track will update based on the new size. The third bug is inside the effect controls window when you have added the effect warp stabilizer. This can sometimes, for no reason, make the video look a bit off, and the simple solution here is to go up to the property motion for that clip and add just 0.1% to the scale, and then it looks normal again. If you want more problem-solving tutorials like this, I will link a specific playlist for that here at the end, and to save even more time when editing, subscribe to the channel for hundreds of short tutorials just like this.